Good day, Wisconsin Weekend Meteorologist Doug Higgins. It's live in Hilbert, one of the areas that have been hit by the storms. Flash flood warning in effect for areas Calumet, Manitowoc, and Winnebago County. And Doug, what can you tell us this morning?
All right, Pete. Well, I just arrived here. We're on 114. That is just west of Hilbert, where the road has been closed, although I noticed that the one little fire truck that was closing off the road where we had, literally, it was just a teeny little creek. And this little creek, you put 2 inches of rain and it became a raging river and actually went right across the bridge we have. You can see the fire truck coming in right now, and there's a lot of grass and debris on the roadways. The good news is the waters have begun to recede, so I have a feeling that this road is going to be opening up fairly shortly. They might have to remove some of the debris before cars can move along here well. But it just goes to show you that you can have 2 inches of rain, which doesn't really sound like much, but when you take all that rain and funnel it right into these small areas such as ravines and creeks, well, they become raging torrents, and you don't want to drive through them. One, it's very easy for your car to get lifted up by rising waters, and of course the drowning potential is bad. And the other that you don't think about for water that really isn't that high is can actually really hurt your car and your transmission. If you have an automatic transmission, that gets real wet and you might be in for a huge repair bill. So those are two good reasons, not only to save your life, but also save yourself some heartache on getting a big repair bill for your automobile. And if you're wondering, I did make my way down 41 earlier today and went through Kaukauna as well. And the roadways were wet, but very passable. I just urge people to slow down for the construction areas. Obviously, there's going to be some ponding of water on roadways there, so it's going to be a little bit more on the slick side. So use common sense today and hope we don't see any more rain anytime soon, but looks like you might have a little bit more in the forecast.
Yeah, indeed. Rachel. Thanks, Doug. Thanks for filling us in. Doug Higgins from Hilbert.